Hello friends, namaskar. We are doing polynomials, second chapter of class 10th NCERT book. Now we are going to do question number 5 of exercise 2.3. That is based on division algorithm for polynomials. Give examples of polynomials px, gx, qx and rx which satisfy the division algorithm. And in first part, condition is degree of px is equal to degree of qx. You know very well that dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder is our division algorithm. And px is our dividend, gx divisor into qx quotient plus remainder rx. So we have to take this type of examples that this condition division algorithm must be satisfied. And second condition is degree of px, degree of dividend is equal to degree of quotient. अब आप देखिए, अगर हम x cube minus x square plus 4 any cubic polynomial, if we divide a polynomial which has degree 1, then we get here x square. If we divide x square, then we will get x. Means degree of dividend and degree of quotient tabhi equal ho sakte hain jab hum yahan par constant polynomial se divide kare. Constant polynomial like 5, 7, these are constant polynomial. Agar hamara gx divisor constant polynomial hoga, to degree of dividend, degree of quotient ke equal ho jayegi. Let's take example, then you will get it easily. Let px is equal to 5x cube minus 10x square plus 15x and gx must be equal to constant polynomial. So we take 5. Now when we will divide 5x cube minus 10x square plus 15x, then 5, so for quotient first term, 5x cube dividend first term divide by divisor term, and divisor is only one term, 5, so we get x cube. X 5x cube. Now here subtraction sign change. Now next terms are minus 10x square plus 15x. So for quotient second term we will divide minus 10x square by 5 and we get minus 2x square. So here minus 10x square. Now again sign change and it is cancelled out. Now 15x is our dividend and 5 is divisor. Easily we can find out that 3x is our third term for qx, means quotient. 5 3x, 5 into 3x, 15x, and subtraction remainder is 0. Now degree of dividend is equal to 3 and degree of quotient qx is also 3. Hence this example satisfy our condition. Here degree of px dividend is equal to degree of qx quotient. I think you got it. In second part, condition is degree of quotient. qx is equal to degree of remainder in polynomial form. So for that we have done same type of question. We have done in second part, condition is degree of quotient is equal to degree of remainder in polynomial form. So for that let take example and so that we can show our condition. Let px means dividend is equal to x cube plus 7x square plus 9 and gx is equal to x square minus 3. Now we will divide and we'll see that condition is satisfied or not. X cube plus 7x square plus 9, it is our dividend. X square minus 3. Now for quotient first term, we will divide dividend first term by divisor first term. Highest degree divided by highest degree in divisor. We get x. Now we will multiply this x to x square minus 3 means divisor. So after multiply, we get x cube minus 3x. Now we will write below the like terms. X cube, but there is no term of x. So it will go separately. Now for subtraction, sign change. And here our quotient first term is x. Same values, but opposite sign. So cancel out. Now highest degree is x. Highest degree is 2, so 7x square plus 3x plus 9 means polynomial in standard form, means powers in descending order. Now for second term in quotient, we will divide dividend first term by divisors first term. So we get 7 and this 7 will be our second term in quotient. Now we will multiply this 7 and our divisor. 7x square minus 21. We will write below the like terms. Constant term under the constant term. Again, for subtraction sign change, plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus. Same values, opposite sign, so will become 0. And now 3x plus 21 and plus 9 become plus 30. This is our remainder. Hence, we can see easily that degree of qx and degree of rx is equal to 1. Hence, our condition is satisfied. In third part, condition is degree of rx means remainder degree is equal to 0. Or remainder ki degree 0 means it must be a constant polynomial. Kyunki constant polynomial ki hi degree 0 hoti hai. For example, if you take 7, then 7 is a constant polynomial and we can write 7 into 1. And that is equal to 7 into x raised to power 0. Because kisi bhi number ki power 0 is equal to 1. So here constant polynomial ki power 0. Power 0 means highest power 0. It means degree 0. So here remainder must be a constant polynomial. Let px is equal to 2x plus 3. And gx is equal to x plus 1. So let's divide. 2x plus 3 divided by x plus 1. So for quotient's first term, we will divide dividend first term 2x by divisor first term. So we get 2. So 2 multiply x plus 1, 2x plus 1. For subtraction, sign changes and same values, different sign plus minus. Cancel out, plus 3 minus 1. Sign of bigger number and their difference means we get 2 as remainder. Here, Rx is equal to 2. Hence, degree of Rx is equal to 0. In all parts, we can prove our division algorithm, that is Px is equal to Gx into Qx plus Rx. After putting the value of Gx, Qx and Rx. Hence, our question is completed. If you are getting, then please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Thank you.